can't hide in your castle forever. Your dark magic no longer works, and your armies are defeated. Surrender!
Did you hear that? These filthy wretches believe they've won. Idiots! They're only delaying the inevitable. I've won, but they don't know it yet. You know what to do.
Welcome. I'm glad you responded so quickly. My name is Duncan. I'm a police detective. I called you here because we could use an expert on supernatural crimes. An hour ago, this station was attacked by someone with superhuman strength and speed. He smashed everything, wounded people, knocked out our power, and then broke into our archives. There's an officer in there, but I can't open the door because the attacker damaged the wiring. Can you start the backup generator? I'll help the wounded while we're waiting for help.
Thank you.
He's worse than I thought. He's beyond help. We've got to figure out who attacked us and why. We have cameras all over the station. We can review the recordings with this computer. I changed the password recently, but I left the note with the new one nearby. You watch the recording. I'll look for anyone else who survived.
Thank you. The recording is corrupted, but maybe I can use this equipment to restore it.
Thank you.
getting closer and closer to returning to the world of the living. Today, you returned another portion of my power. Accept it.
I don't know who that was, but I recognize this dagger. It was part of a case 15 years ago. It was put in our evidence locker, but someone stole it the day after. Check that drawer. The hard copy should be in there. I'll look up the case files in our database.